Many different balloon animals and cartoon characters have the same or similar parts of body. So we can use the same parts to make different balloon animals. And today we're going to make legs or arms. Inflate a balloon leaving a 6-inch flat tail. Twist the first 1-inch bubble. Twist the second 2-inch bubble. Twist the third 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one leg. Twist the fourth 4-inch bubble. Twist the fifth 4-inch bubble. Twist the sixth 2-inch bubble. Twist the seventh 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the eighth 1-inch bubble. The rest of the balloon is the ninth bubble. Cut off the ninth bubble and tie off the end. Congratulations, you have made the legs or the arms. Have fun.